Hey, welcome. This is just a tricky and a simple and a little video for you, and I'm encouraging you with the tutorial that with Google Drive you can do anything you want. I can buy some tools to separate my all the works here. You see, as you can see, that SEO and Teespring and everything, my clients and my things that I work on, but I don't buy because I love Google Drive and it's free. So how to reach here? You just have to log into your email account, Google email account, that is Gmail account, and then you write Drive, D-R-I-V-E, drive.google.com. You will be just directly redirected to you, this one, and we will see everything is blank here. Like I'm going to show you that my current project I'm working on, Profitee, it's a product. So you just assume that you are on your computer. Okay, so in computer or your Mac, what do? You just create a folder and you put that inside the folder, more folder. You can create thousands of folders and you can create the thousands of files inside. So, and that is what I'm going to show you in Google Drive. You can do everything in a folder. So folder under folder, files folder under files under folders, and everything just as like your computer and Macintosh. So you can also, okay, let me show. This is just a test. This is a test folder. Okay, it's a test folder. It will be created here. You double click here for, well, this is amazing. Let me show something that I should show something here, because it's just an image. Okay, so it's a folder and a drag and drop. How it looks like, I want to show you that. This is so funny and interesting. Look at this. funny, right? It's interesting, right? So I left it here, and it's been updated and uploaded, and there, here it is. Voila! It's your image. Okay, so you can you can upload as many images as you can, or you can create some documents, that is MS Word, Google Sheets, that is MS Excel, Google Slide, that is MS PowerPoint, and anything you want. There are more things, and I can art here. I can create some Google Maps here. I draw things. Google Forms are free. You just if you assume that you are doing a survey. Okay, so for surveying, you can create a form just by clicking here, and you put your all the information here, what you want people to ask. This is the title, just make a title here, and help text, it's just a subtitle, and you go for everything. You fill how many fields you want people to put information, and how things are going. And you can also Google Google for different types of forms to just mimic or copy or have an idea. Okay, I'm closing this. I don't need this, so I right click this and I put and remove this. It's all are just awesome. Okay, let's create a document that we will ever need. First of all, I recommend you to just make it, just put a name here. So testing for YouTubers, as you are a viewer of YouTube. Then I'm naming it for this, and now let me show you. Just I'm writing all the thing. Does it work? Okay, no, it doesn't work. Okay, we know that the quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. We know this, right? This is a crazy freaking phrase that we know all around, using people, used by people. So okay, let's put this. Now, what is interesting? Suppose you have a friend in United Kingdom and you are living in the United States. You work together. Well, you can share this with him. Okay, it's just private to me. It's shown there, right? Just click here. and we show up here. And so you can email them, or you can name them if name Y names, if he has or she has, or you have the Google Plus account, just a social media I'm talking about, then you will be able to just send them to that name or email address. Okay, so he can view, he can command, and he can edit. And if you are working in a project with, working in project together, so you both together. Okay, let me show something. Done. Okay, you just assume that it's just done, and you get link here. Okay, you just copy this or copy the link here. You click here, link copy to clipboard, and you paste anywhere. People can edit this because it's shown here. It did this. It's selected here from the drop down menu. I can view this. Okay. It's just, I'm just showing everything randomly. You don't just confuse yourself, okay? Let's go. And what I do with my one of my friends about collecting data of different people want to work in my team. So just database for database list, okay? Just I'm naming this for database list, and if you are, I'm showing this that John is the name, okay, and he a student, okay. So it's just J, okay, and J is for J is just a mentor. So if there is a list of people with hundreds and thousands of people, and if you go there, and you want your friend to update this also, so how to do this? You just can edit. You get the link, you copy the link, and share with your friend, and your friend will be able to, just edit this. You come back, here, and you see, I see he just wrote whatever he wrote. You will get to see everything here, and just it's so easy, and it's so handy. If you can, if you want, you can create your to-do list of everything. To the list of every day, everything you can list here. I can kill everything or color it. What I do, okay. Suppose that I had everything. It's my list of work that I want to work work and every day. Okay. And then you just suppose that I have done everything. And so I red mark them and most prioritize. If I don't have time enough time to do everything today within this time period or time span. I'm just marking them as my just green that these are important. We have to do them first. Whatever happens, if I cannot do this, I have to do this. And after doing this, you have to do this right mark. Okay, Control Z. If anything goes messed, you just Control Z or Command Control Z or Command Z. Okay, okay, right mark this. Okay, it's just all about everything. You just use your brain and you work on it. It's just an awesome tool. There are more than 100 tools, but I recommend using Google Drive. It's awesome. And the last one thing that will blow your mind is you can add add-ons here. There are add-ons that I used usually. I do research for my education. My purpose are TESOL, teaching English to the to the speaker of other language, which is TESOL. You can search TESOL. I'm starting there in masters, and I'm going to do my thesis. So I use this tool for researching, and it does everything for automatic. So if you want to develop content, Lucidchart, Kaizenia, Translator here, you don't have to go back to Google Translator. And Pro Writing Aid, whatever you want, there are a ton of tools. You cannot, imagine everything. You're going to get everything in free. It's just a world of merit, a world of knowledge and everything. You manage your folder, you manage your everything. Oh, did you notice something that if I make any change here, look at this. It's saving here automatically, and it all saved. You don't have to save any folder. So every single update, if I write a single character here, see, saving. Okay, so what happens? You don't have to you don't have to save anything, it will automatically get sent, and you add anything you want, add on and everything, and that's all. And it's a powerful tool for free, and it's from Google, so you have to trust, you have to believe on Google, and you have to start working with this. Thank you very much for watching the video, and what I'm gonna ask you for, you just subscribe the channel below, and wait for the next videos, and thank you very much for watching.